good morning. It's a weekend, so no class today. But I'm with Chris, and he's gonna get his ears pierced today. What inspired this? Because you woke up this morning, and you were like, do you want to get your ears pierced?
We're like, I always wanted to.
Is it because you're going through a rough time right now?
No.
So you need an identity shift? Did something happen, Chris? Who hurt you, Chris?
Oh, you did.
Yeah, we're gonna go downtown. Chris is gonna get his ears pierced. I wanna also see what a piercing would look like on myself. I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, shawty the baddest. She got a wave, shawty a savage. Shawty don't play. I need a bad bitch. I need some bad shit. Addison Rae. Have fun. Let me see your ears right now. Ready? You done? Oh, nice. Wow, let me see the other one. Wow. Nice job. So I was gonna get mine, but then I saw Chris's and I saw it looked really bad, so I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do it. Nah, I'm just playing. So today is the day that I'm building my first gaming PC. I've been collecting parts this past week as they got sent to me, and I'm finally ready to put it together. I'm gonna move this. I think I'm actually gonna clear this table because I need a lot of space, and also, I want to take a thumbnail. Ooh. Okay, I don't need this part. Where's the actual part?
You don't need that.
Where is it?
That's it!
Oh, this? I was gonna throw this part out.
Oh my god.
You just lightly drop in and let it, ooh, and it just dropped in. Mm-hmm. And then you close the latch.
Yep.
And then something should pop.
No, nothing should pop.
Oh, it's done.
Yeah, it's done.
Oh, super chill. Look, is that, I used that font in my videos before. I just realized.
Daddy chill.
Daddy chill.
Daddy chill.
What the hell is even that?
Oh, by the way, we have Aaron and Brian. They're just hanging out.
Strong boy.
Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my, I think I pulled something, actually.
He pulled a muscle trying to build a computer.
It's actually ginormous. How am I gonna carry this back?
Your dad told you not to buy any more big things.
Sorry, dad.
Oh, that's clean though. That is really clean. He's actually stealing my food.
What? I'm hungry, I didn't eat all day. All right, we got our GPU here. It's an MSI RTX 2080 Super. Very schmexy.
Push.
3, 2, 1.
There we go, it's in.
Okay.
Okay, I'm turning on the power supply.
Okay.
Ready?
Then, 3, 2, 1. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, okay, ready? I'm turning it off. Oh, it turned on. Oh, it actually turned on now. Wow.
It was just a 24 pin.
Oh my god, oh, we got it. Shit. Oh, that's so pretty.
This is really small screen.
Yeah, we might.
Turn it on. Let's see it.
Wow, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Oh my god, the RGB.
Oh man. Oh, wait, you gotta see that.
Oh, it's so pretty. RGB. We did it.
Now we hug.
Chris did most of the work. I just watched half the time. Oh, it looks so clean. Oh my god. Yeah. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo run until I die. Cause I got me for life. Got me for life. I know I edited the build to be like pretty fast and it probably seemed like it didn't take that long, but it actually took like at least 4 hours. Huge shout out to Chris for helping me because no chance I would have been able to build that without his help. We had a little hiccup at the very end when we had everything put together and the PC wouldn't turn on, but basically I just took out the power supply, plugged it back in, and then it ended up working out. And another huge shout out to people in my Instagram live, because I went live today while I was building this PC and I was like, yo, it's not turning on. And then people gave a ton of suggestions and then we finally got it to work. I'll link all the parts that I used in this build down in the description. But yeah, this PC cost me a little under $3,000. I'm gonna be using this computer for editing, for gaming, and then finally, big announcement, I'm probably gonna start streaming soon. I honestly haven't gamed in a while, but all my friends are really into it. And also, I've gamed before. I have a little bit more time now because of quarantine and I'm always in this room. But yeah, I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch. I think my username right now is like Elliot Choi Twitch. So if you're interested, I'll link my Twitch down below. Honestly, I like going live on Instagram and I feel like whenever I go live, I have like a lot of real talk. So I'm looking forward to it. I have one last thing I need to do tonight. I bought a mic and a mic stand for my stream. So I need to set that up. It's actually kind of crazy like how much gear you need to start streaming. I didn't really know much about it until I started talking to some of my other friends who stream. But like, there's so much stuff. You need like a PC that can handle game streaming. You also need like a decent mic. Maybe like another monitor also so you can look at the chat. But I'm excited to actually use this mic. It's a Shure SM7B. I'm excited to use it for my videos actually. My camera has been acting up and the mic jack is pretty much broken right now. So I've been doing these voiceovers where I just kind of like pull up my voice memos and talking to my phone. Actually, am I recording voice right now? Oh, I got scared for a sec. Oh shit! I should have read the caution sign. Oh, nice. Oh, that's sick. I have had enough unboxings today. I don't want to open a single package ever again, but I did just open my PO box. I just installed this mic, which is not on, so it's not like my audio is any better, but I'm excited to set this up. I've just like clamped it over here. Looks like this. But this is gonna be used for my streams. Oh, my camera is crooked. And then finally I have like a audio interface over here, which is also connected to the mic. And then I have something called a cloud lifter over here. It's in the back, it's hiding over there. And that is used for basically boosting audio levels. It should sound great, I just haven't figured it out yet, so.
It actually sounds amazing.
I still have like a monitor, gaming keyboard, and a mouse, and headset, that type of stuff coming in soon. I could probably do a setup video. Actually, yeah, if you want to see that, let me know. This is pretty much it. It feels like it's 3 a.m., but it's like only 11 p.m. I still got class tomorrow at like 9 a.m., and I have to finish an assignment. So I'm gonna do that and pass out. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.